Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. Ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, ai, delícia.
Last week we only went in for a day. Tuesday, it's our busiest days. We have three classes. And then we were told not to come back for Wednesdays and Thursdays because there was going to be an indefinite strike. And we're waiting to find an answer if they're still going to be on strike this week. The strike is for the teachers. What's happening is legally in their contract, they're supposed to be paid for work done outside of the classroom. And they've never ever received that money. So the first strike that they had, which was in April, it lasted about 2 weeks. Their whole fight was about getting reimbursed that bonus that they were always supposed to receive, but they did calculations, and that requires that each teacher in the country, in Peru, gets a minimum of $30,000, which is a huge amount of money, and it's unrealistic for the country and the state to give that money. So seeing that it was really unrealistic, the teachers are now on a second strike, but this time they want Peru to start identifying or start recognizing the fact that they are owed this money and start paying them as of now. So they're not asking for the bonus that they've been owed from before, they're asking to be paid as of now.
So we just went up to one of the two major hikes that we can do around Urubamba. This one is called the Cross, or La Cruz, because there's a cross. And the other one is called the Two Towers, Dos Torres. And it's up there, so it's much bigger. So that's for another day. And yeah, it was a nice little hike. Not too long, not too hard. And it's very nice at the top.
So my host family has a little girl, and she just turned one. This is Zoe. Hola, Zoe. And this is her first birthday party!
So, we set off this morning at 8:30 a.m. on a Saturday to climb up to the Two Towers. So last week we did the Cross, which is all the way down there. And this week we wanted to do the Two Towers, which we're not sure where they are because we didn't end up there. We had a good climb. We're just not sure which mountain we're at the top of. We're thinking that the two towers are on the top of the mountain that's besides this one. So yeah, then we're not sure how we're gonna get down yet. But you know, we're snacking for now. It's cool.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine. Lesson number five.
Hi. So tonight we're at our host family's granddaughter's school's 20th anniversary celebration, and they're doing some dances. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Blame it on the altitude.
So this week in Media Luna, we've had quite an eventful week. We have to do a whole bunch of marketing materials so we can advertise the tourism circuit to people in Lima. So that includes a video, a PowerPoint, and a Word document with information. We also need to paint the sign in front of Media Luna so that it says Media Luna instead of having some awful graffiti on it. And that's also another wonderful thing for marketing. And lastly, no, I'm not done yet. Lastly, we also had a workshop to do with hygiene as well as tourist treatment. So we have had quite the week here, and I'm very tired, but having an amazing time because I'm painting!
I hate stairs.
This is so stupid.
Stairs are the worst.
Always.
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 Always. These stairs hurt my knees.
Always.
More stairs.
Keeps going.
So right now we're at the Hogar. If you want to check it out, I'm
what we're doing is we're making some mosaics for the children, and they stay here throughout the week. They're from broken homes, or they just live far away, so they stay here throughout the week. And we come twice a week and do some art therapy with them, so it's really rewarding.
We saw some sheep getting put on top of the combi. They like tied them and then they just like passed them up there. And now they're in a net, secure in a net
on top of the combi. So
we feel good about that.
Se você me mata, ai, se eu te pego, ai, ai, se eu te pego, ai, delícia.